This is Crowland Abbey in Lincolnshire, a Benedictine abbey founded towards the end of the 10th century, reputedly on the site of a hermitage once lived in by St. Guthlac. Only part of the church remains, the north aisle and west tower. The rest has been ruinous since the dissolution of the monasteries in 1539. The roofless nave is entered through the west front, which is covered in an array of sculptures of saints and includes panels showing the life of St. Guthlac. Within the ruined church, a solid stone screen called a pulpitum once divided the nave from the monastic choir, separating the laity from the monks. Above it is a single remaining Norman arch from a lost central tower. All the church beyond this screen was demolished, the stone robbed and reused.